Enterprises, Mr. Richard Appleton, for Justin.
That's the first time I've seen that. That's very powerful. It speaks for itself, really. First, I want to thank you all for coming tonight. Fantastic show. It really makes us proud in our small charity. Big thanks to the university, the students, and particularly Adrian. I'm not sure you are, Adrian, but it's a fantastic show you put on. But the journey doesn't stop there. It doesn't stop tonight. It's the start. It's the start of your involvement. It's the start of a new charity, a new enterprise, and how you can support that in many ways. You saw the powerful stories of people who reached the bottom of their lives. There's nothing below what they've reached. One of the ladies there, Julia, is here tonight. She's an amazing person. She's come through some really tough times. Turned her life around. Today she was helping in the kitchen at Avon Gray put this food on. She's our first employee in the enterprise. What we try and do, it's a passion of mine for years, and it's slowly growing, but very slowly, is to turn those people's lives around. Go into the darkness of where they are. Horror what they've had to face. Because I know I certainly couldn't face what they have to face and come through. Life is tough for all of us. Sink or swim. We fight to swim above it. But some get washed under the waves through no fault of their own. So we go in there with them and we walk out into what we call the light of their lives. Take them out of the darkness, take them through a journey, and bring them out into the light, so they've got a chance. So tonight, people are going around with various things to ask you to take part, put your money from your pocket into whatever it is going to be. And that's, as I said, a start, but it continues. There's leaflets on the table, how you can involve yourselves with our enterprise in lots of ways. It's got a good future. We've got some really good people making it happen. With your help, you can take those people and make them feel valued, that make a contribution, that they count. Thank you.